Making bread.
The farmer and the miller have worked, the mother said, and got the flour ready, so I will make the bread. She scooped from out the barrel the flour white as snow, and in her sieve she put it and shook it to and fro. Then in the pan of flour a little salt she threw, a cup of yeast she added, and poured in water too. To mix them all together she stirred with busy might, then covered it and left it till the bread was light. More flour then she sifted and kneaded well the dough, and in the waiting oven the loaves of bread did go. The mother watched the baking.